I'm not going to change what I feel that you should do about this case.
Kev.
But I know that you have to do what you think is right.
Thank you.
And I'll support you. No matter what your decision is, I'll support you. Because I love you. And I love you now as much or more than I ever did before.
Thank you. I love you.
Well, I can muster up at least one decent apology every other year.
Well, you should memorize that one, because that was good. You can use it again.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. And I have something I ought to tell you, too.
Oh, okay.
I am a lawyer right down to my bones, and I will stand and deliver whenever it is my responsibility. But I can think of no earthly reason why I have to stand by while three liars who are guilty as sin get away without so much as a slap on the wrist, and I don't know what it's going to take, but I am going to get them to tell the truth. God. He was here earlier, and we had it out.
When he was here?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Did he stick to his story?
Like glue.
So what are you going to do about it?
I'm going to keep trying. Fortification. Powell Lord, please. Hi, Powell. It's Nora Gannon. I'm fine, Powell. How are you? Good. Powell, I need to see you. I'd like you to meet me at the courthouse. No, not this afternoon. Right now. We need to talk.
Are you ready? Miss Gannon, are you ready to proceed?
Yes, Your Honor, I am.
Then please, call your next witness.
The defense calls Powell Lord III.
Changed my mind. So you've just finished your sophomore year at Lancers University?
That's right.
And you spend what spare time you have how?
I hang out with friends on campus. I do some work at the community center.
What kind of work?
Big Brother stuff. Our fraternity has a program for urban youth at risk. We try to serve as a positive.
Yes?
Positive role models for young kids.
And you went to high school in Pasadena where your family lives?
No, I went to boarding school. Chilton Prep in Monterey.
And then you transferred to Landau University, so far away from home. Why?
I have family here. My dad's cousin, Vicky.
Victoria Lord Buchanan?
Yeah. And my cousins, Kevin, Joey, and Jessica.
Kevin Buchanan, your former co-defendant?
Yes.
Were you particularly close to Kevin?
I always looked up to him. I kind of saw him as a role model for me.
So you came to Landview primarily to get to know your family better, in particular, Kevin, your cousin, whom you admired.
Yes.
Yes?
Could I have some water, please?
Bailiff, would you get this witness some water, please?
What does that mean?
Alice. No, it's a little secret signal. It means go get him, honey. You know, give this some
Is the witness ready to consent at work?
Yes, thank you.
Okay.
How did you feel about Mr. Todd Manning and Mr. Zachary Rosen when you first joined the fraternity?
They were my fraternity brothers. I looked up to them. I admired them.
As you did Kevin?
Kevin was president of Kappa Alpha Delta.
We've heard testimony that under orders from Mr. Todd Manning and Mr. Zachary Rosen, you tried to obtain Marty Saybrook's bra as part of a fraternity initiation.
Yes.
Where did this happen?
At Rhodey's Tavern.
How did you feel about trying to obtain this item of apparel from Miss Saybrook?
I felt bad. I felt sleazy.
And yet, as bad as you felt, and as sleazy as you felt, you did it anyway. Because your admirable fraternity brothers told you to.
Yeah, I had to.
You had to. You would have to do just about anything they asked you to, wouldn't you?
Yes. I mean, no. I don't know.
Gannon, do you require a recess?
No, Your Honor, I'll just be a moment. Powell, let's talk about the night in question. Let's talk about the night that Marty Saybrook said you raped her. Marty Saybrook to go to the Spring Fling by going to her house personally and inviting him.
Yes.
And even though she was angry with Todd Manning, she agreed to attend.
Yes.
Just like that.
Well, no, I had to convince her.
Okay. All right, so let's go to the party. Todd and Marty related house.
I don't know. I wasn't paying much attention to that.
Well, we've heard testimony from several witnesses that Marty Saybrook took an incident with an inflatable doll and turned it into an opportunity to humiliate Todd Manning. Can you tell us from your viewpoint what happened between Todd and Marty over this inflatable doll?
She kind of turned the tables on him, I guess.
Marty turned the tables on Todd. How?
He tried to make fun of her with a doll, and she wound up putting him down.
So Marty argued bitterly with Todd, and then, according to you, she invited him up to sleep with her. Confused.
Objection.
Withdrawn. Listen, that fight was more like, I don't know, it was like a kind of, can you top this thing? You know, they were ranking on each other. It was just a game.
Thank you. Would you please tell the court what made you and Todd and Zach wind up together with Marty Saybrook upstairs?
We went upstairs and we found her in Kevin's room.
Wait a minute. What made you and Todd and Zach go upstairs in the first place?
Were you looking for Miss Saybrook?
No, I don't remember why we all went.